And with me, next to me here, I have Ingmar Rentzhog, the founder and CEO of We Don't Have Time, and Frida Berry-Eklund, who, just like me, were both founders of the Our Kids Climate Coalition. Frida, you'll be hosting the stage here, the moon stage, and I'll ask you a little bit more later on what's going to happen here. But Ingmar, first of all, what is We Don't Have Time?
We Don't Have Time is a new social media platform where we together can do climate action.
And tell us more about the app. How does it work? And where do you download it?
You download it on your phone. So search for We Don't Have Time app in your App Store or Google Play, and you're ready to go. And the easiest way to explain what you should do on our platform is actually to show it.
Please, go ahead.
But not so boring on the computer screen, a little more interactive. So let us begin. What you could do on our platform is that you could send great climate ideas to organizations, political leaders, and the people in power. If we have an idea, for example, how a big corporation could go fossil free in just 1 year, they just have to change some things in their business model. I could send this idea to that big corporation. But they will not care, because I'm only one person and they will think I'm a crazy person, so they will like throw my mail in the spam folder. But here's the thing. If we get together on our platform, we could agree on this idea if we think the idea is great and realistic. And if enough people, all of you and people on the internet, agrees on this idea, that company will not ignore that idea. They will probably start communicating with us and perhaps implement that idea to go fossil free. So that's how we could give organizations ideas how to go fossil free much faster. But it's not all about ideas. We also need to stop doing things. And here is the climate warning. And if I send you this, you will not like it. This is not great to receive. And it's the same thing one more time. If I only is alone sending a climate warning to an organization, so tell them to stop, they will ignore me. But if I'm 10,000 of people that are doing that, it's hard to ignore. So perhaps they are going to change and stop doing what they were doing and people wanted them to stop with. So what's happening now is that we could give that organization climate love. Because if they do great stuff, and it doesn't matter if they did wrong stuff yesterday, it's the future that counts.
Absolutely.
We must encourage them, whoever they are. And this is the same thing. One climate love is nice to receive. But if you receive 1,000 love, you will probably be addicted and do more great stuff to save the planet.
Be very happy.
So that's the
idea. And the competitors will be envious.
Yeah, exactly.
And they want to change too.
Yeah.
I guess.
Competition or doing good.
Great. So if you have questions, for instance, how this works and how you can get involved, how do you work that?
As every social media, you could interact, you could share, and you could comment, etc. And for this event, if you download the app, and every new user on our platform is automatically following We Don't Have Time info account. And here is the Q&A. So just write your question you have for any of our speakers to this conference, and they will try to answer you on stage or later.
Great. And I understand that there are different levels for the campaigns that will be launched here. How does that work?
Yes. We could have a quick look. As you see here, this campaign is soon going to level 2. Here is one that soon goes to level 1. Again, I like to explain this in a little bit more concrete way. So we do like this.
All right.
If 100 people agrees with your campaign, we will send out, the platform will contact that organization and tell them that 100 people give you love, warning, or ID, it's still quite easily to ignore. So when 1,000 people agrees on this, we will start marketing that campaign through social media. And we will not just target our 700,000 followers, we will also target the company's customers, their employees, and perhaps maybe their employees' families, their kids, because it's their future, right? And we could go on. 5,000 agrees. We make some beautiful infographic, perhaps a short social media movie. 10,000 agrees. We will have someone writing an article about this subject, trying to contact and reach out to the reception of the campaign and make them talk if they don't already do that. And the final stage, and we will add campaigns and we will change the numbers as we're growing, but the final stage, 100,000 agrees.
That's serious pressure.
It's serious pressure if you get 100,000 people giving a warning. We're going to start a PR campaign, and we are really creative, and we have a lot of people that help us do this. So you can't ignore it. That's the point with the levels.
So tell me a bit, so can anyone start a campaign?
That's the point. It's not just campaign makers that could do this. Everyone could do it, and it's really easy to do. The only thing you do is you press the post button and you choose campaign, and you choose if you're going to show now ID or warning, and when you're ready to go. So it's really easy to do that. And it's not all about putting that really brilliant campaign up with long text and description. It could just be do something you see in the reality, because everything is going to show here nearby. So we could interact with the real world where we actually are. So it's not just going after the very big global corporation, it's also going, not after, but communicating for everyone in the city and where you live. And when you give away this campaign, it's also a score. So Mariestad Kommun here, they will probably get a lot of climate love, as we've seen earlier. And maybe an oil company maybe not going to receive so much love, and we could see that as a rating platform like TripAdvisor, etc. So what we have done here is we have combined the Twitter platform to discuss things with TripAdvisor platform where you could rate things, with signature sites where you could agree on issues, but not just what you need to stop, but also what you think is good out there. So we're actually doing something totally new here.
What's the goal? What's the big goal?
To stop the climate crisis. The big goal is to be enough people, and we need your help. We need you to help us invite friends to be used from this platform. We also need your help to tell us how we should build this, because this is just the start. We can't do it ourselves. We're inviting you really early in this project. And the goal is to be the power of many. So our leaders will has to change, and we need to build a fossil-free future.
And can you target anyone with a campaign? Like, say I go into Starbucks and they have really bad recycling, you want to do something about it?
You could target any company and any public figure. So you need to be a public figure or an official company or organization. I can't target you, or is you a public figure?
Great. Thank you very much, Ingmar.
Yeah.
Let's continue.